Right.
Nashville police released body cam video Tuesday that shows a team of officers entering and conducting a sweep of an elementary school before confronting and killing an assailant who had murdered three children and three adults in the latest school shooting to roil the nation. The 6-minute video shows officers searching rooms before confronting the shooter in an upstairs lobby.